Christina and I are going big on a million-dollar flip in Torrance, California. We need to push the hillside back and add a retaining wall to make space for our backyard design. But we've run into a problem.
So we have to have an engineer draw the plans. We have to have a soils test done. We may do all that work, and the city could come back and say, no, you can't do it at all.
What?
We own the house, so we have to hope that the city won't kill the backyard plan. In the meantime, we're moving forward with the remodel inside. To open up the floor plan, we're removing the wall between the kitchen and the living room. And because we're adding a bathroom in the master, we're turning the half bath off the kitchen into a pantry.
These are big slabs.
Whoa, that's a huge slab.
Got it.
That is the most beautiful specimen I've ever seen. Look at this kitchen. This house has come a long way.
Oh, it's phenomenal.
How do you feel about the backsplash?
Simple white subway, looks good. This is my favorite. It looks like a crystal countertop.
All right, let's talk about the fireplace. So I'm thinking doing like a smooth plaster, kind of like an off-white.
Okay.
And then to modern it up, outline it with some chrome pieces.
That's gonna be killer.
Right, and then paint this whole wall right here, an accent wall of a really pretty gray.
This is gonna look amazing. Walk through the front door, that's all you're gonna see.
And imagine it staged.
This will be really cool.
Wow, the patio looks really good.
And I love the concrete counters on the barbecue.
How's it going, buddy?
Good. We got a problem. That power line is going straight over your water. New city codes don't allow power lines over pools or spas. So the city might make us bury the line running overhead to the house. That means we got to tear out all of this concrete.
What? Brand new.
How much is that going to cost?
You're looking at a $20,000 hit.
Ooh.
After a couple sleepless nights, we found out that we could move the electric panel to the side of the house and reroute the wire overhead to that. I have never been so relieved to spend $4,500. And now we can finally go ahead with the backyard design.
All right.
Are those the samples you got?
Yep, let's talk design. So first things first, stack stone. It's really pretty. It has like a lot of different colors in it. So okay. I'm thinking about running it under the barbecue. And then above the spa, and then where the TV's going.
And then the rest, Santa Barbara, like off-white plaster.
Exactly. And I really love the kitchen backsplash, so I'm thinking about carrying it out here as well.
It's oh,
really
that looked
cool.
Nice.
Yeah, super cool and modern.
Okay, so these are the plaster options for the spa. I like these two.
And this one, when the light hits it, has a really pretty sparkle. I think this would be perfect.
Okay, we designed the backyard.
It's gonna look really pretty. Things are moving along inside, and the fireplace design is coming together, but I'm most excited to see what we did to the master suite. Bedroom looks huge. Check out the bathroom.
This is gonna be killer. So what do we wanna do about design?
I was thinking doing like one of those more modern like vessel bathtubs. So we have a tub, a giant shower, a vanity, a separate toilet area. So check out the flooring. I've never used anything like this, but I think for a big bathroom like this, it'll look amazing.
Where does this go?
This against this whole wall right here, like a full marble wall. And then we can carry that marble look into the shower as well.
And then what's the shower pan?
I guess it kind of like beachy modern look.
So this is the look. That is actually really, really cool.
Okay, so the marble's not cheap, and you got a full height wall, $2,500. The tub is another $3,000. Then you got your tub filler, which is another $1,500.
You want to spend an extra $7,000 in here right now. We better sell this house for a lot of money.
It's definitely going to sell for a lot of money. This is extremely custom.
We're in the home stretch of our million-dollar flip in Torrance, California. We've put a huge amount of money into making the backyard awesome. But now our plans to finish the yard with sod seems really boring. If we're going to get top dollar, this flip really has to stand out.
It has to be unique, and it has to be really cool. And if we're going to sell this house for well over $1 million, we can't drop the ball on anything.
For sure. We don't really need a fire feature. We already have that. Seating area?
We already have the big patio. You know, we went miniature golfing with Tay. Remember how much fun she had?
Yeah.
What if we did a little putting green?
I love that idea. Super unique, and it's something fun.
How much do you think it's gonna run?
I would say about 3,000.
I think we'll get a return.
Definitely.
Oh, this thing is cool. Look at this.
So cute.
Actually, this is gonna be fun for families. Kids are gonna love this. Almost.
So what are we in this house for?
This is the most we've ever spent. We bought the house for $755 and put just under $290,000 into it. After closing costs, our break-even will be $1,089,500. And the highest comp is $1,125,000. But it came out spectacular. There's no other house that I've seen that has what we created here.
I mean, we definitely used like every square inch of this yard and dialed it.
Yeah.
And the inside looks amazing too.
I think we can list this house at $1,199,000.
I totally agree.
Wow!
House looks so amazing. Modern, sleek, contemporary. I think this just might be my favorite flip we've ever done. The kitchen, honestly, it's like a dream. I mean, it has a really cool touch of glam with the chandelier and the fireplace. It looks amazing.
All right, the big question is, how's the backyard?
So beautiful.
Oh, look at the patio cover. It looks really good.
I mean, I could just picture buyers out here barbecuing, hanging out with their friends, watching TV, kids hanging out in the spa, playing mini golf. I mean, everything styled.
And because of that, we're gonna sell it.
Nice house, it's beautiful.
I love the landscaping.
Look at the garage door, Maddie.
Wow, the place looks great.
Yeah, we just finished, and we just put on the market today. 3-bedroom, 2-bath, it's about 1,600 square feet, and we're listed at $1,199,000. So take a look around and just let us know what you think.
I like the quartz. In contrast to the marble, it looks so nice.
The kitchen island is huge and gorgeous.
I love this fireplace. Oh, looks really nice.
Oh, look at the backyard.
Wow. Natural gas fire pit right next to your spa. When you live in sunny California, why not put the money in the outside,
exactly.
Right?
This is amazing. Look at this.
I got quite a few friends that would like this in their backyard.
Oh my God, look at this. Look at the shower.
And the tub, the soaking tub.
Yeah, it's nice.
So what do you guys think?
It's nice, it's fresh, it's clean. I really like it.
Way far and above the rest as far as creativity and style and fun.
What do you think about the price?
I think it's right in line with all you get for your money.
If you're interested in making an offer, just give us a call.
Great, thank you very much.
Very nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Bye,
girls, have a nice day.
Bye.